Good food in Boyacá. Introduction. Driving the diversity of climates in Boyacá, many agricultural products are produced, among which are potato, long onion, corn, wheat, barley, oats, cuya, rua, turnip, cocoa, beans, peas, broad beans, pupin, squash, yuca, arracacha, beet, cucumbers, chip keeps, quinoa, cabbage, paprika, cape, boysenberry, strawberry, blackberry, peach, plum, guava, fijoa, guava, curugo, tree, tomato, avocado, fig, luro, coriander, and chard. Boyacá is a region with high national food production, which translated into a great variety of products. The basis of the diet is potato soups made with cereals such as cuchucos. As source of the protein, there is beef, lamb, and the other minion species such as rabbit and chicken.
Canta el alma de mi raza en el bunde de Castilla.
Here in grandparents' house, we feed corn crop in the house. It is supplied with water and fertilizer from the plants. Sweet corn crop. Ingredients: 3 scoop. Cup sugar. Thick butter. Final cheese. Steps. Step 1. Remove the leaves from the earth. Wash them and put them in water to use them later to assemble the grapes. Step 2. Wash the earth, chill them, and take them to the blender. Grinder, the roofer is also kept for the use when cooking the grapes. Tip 3. Blend greens are the ingredients light be light.